memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around, digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Some writing here. Well, this should be interesting.
know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
Thank you.
What the hell happened here? Well, fuck me. Jakob? Seth dead.
What? Ha! He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another Altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an Alder. Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that.
I sit here long.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to.
You wanna look good? Charge it in the van.
Watch it, don't step.
The assault started.
Get up there, don't stop. Stay wide, stay scattered.
I can't believe it.
That... Well, one of them's gotta slip past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new Alter fights at our side. Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
Move! Move!
Move that door! Let's go! Come on!
Easy.
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library. It's a war zone.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Moloch.
A new altar. You've come to finish Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
This persistence. This world is crashing down. Then what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutmann have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait!
It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles.
I might be able to rest.
Watch it! No. A little bit of
Anything I can do for you?
Boss, if memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good ale around the court. Tell him, Bacop.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
China can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
China, what do you think you're doing? China! China, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Thank you.
at the size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
And I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Kurgan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way into the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. Some kind of writing. Found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.